Taiwan's currency fell 0.2 ANT against the U.S. dollar today, and by the end of the day had reached 32.005 against the greenback. While the weaker currency could strengthen exports, thereby boosting growth, it could also lead to inflation and encourage the central bank to raise key rates.
On the first working day of the new year, the U.S. dollar strengthened, setting an 11-month high, leading most currencies around the world to decline. The NT dollar largely followed international markets, and during trade today fell as much as 0.3 NT, setting a low not seen since September 2010.
Devaluation of the NT dollar will definitely help exporters, so I don't rule the impact of exports causing GDP growth to exceed our earlier expectations.
While some analysts are optimistic about growth in the wake of the weaker NT dollar, there are negative consequences to heed.
Our imports are affected by much more than the oil price. Many imports could face inflationary pressure if the NT dollar continues to depreciate. This could offset some of our economic growth.
Previously, many expected the central bank to raise interest rates in the second or third quarter of this year. But the continued fall of the NT dollar is another variable for Governor Perng Fai-nan to consider.